Hey guys, this is Ms.Elle from the Guardians of Rescue.
Hey, it's Erica from No More Pain Rescue.
Hey, it's Face from the Guardians.
It's Lara from No More Pain.
And this is Henry, a rescue dog, just fresh from Texas. To rescue from
Hurricane Harvey.
Hurricane Harvey, there we go, so many of them. But we're here today at Staten Island for a really good cause, No More Pain.
And Pitbulls and Addicts.
Pitbulls and Addicts, raising money and awareness. We're raising money and awareness. We're trying to help the dogs.
Make Pitbulls great again.
Make Pitbulls great again.
And
yeah.
Great again.
Yeah, we need
even greater.
We need to make them greater. And understand that, you know, when we take responsibility for things in our lives, once you have a reason to be here, that's all you need. And sometimes these animals are the reason. So, Pits and Addicts. Pits and Addicts.
Get back here.
Are you, like, right? Are you getting a head start?
Yeah, of course.
Because he's cheating.
Everybody says he's cheating. She doesn't know anything.
Sorry, hold on.
He shouldn't be allowed to play because of his height. Next year, I anticipate 3 times the amount of people. I wasn't sure when I found out about the organization, like, wow, what message could we, you know, put out there for people? And I got in a little fender bender this weekend. The thing that came to me was a guy hit my car and he ran. And the first thing that came to my mind was water, flood, rain, right? No individual raindrop will ever admit to being a part of a flood, right? Pitbulls and Addicts, you know, taking responsibility. You know, this guy hit my car and didn't take responsibility, but that was what came to my mind, as I'm not a recovering addict, but I'm recovering from life. And, but as, you know, someone who is in recovery, it's a constant battle, and I respect and hold you up high. And, you know, I just want to send some positive energy, prayers, just for you to keep going. Like, the animals are not just here to look pretty, and they are sense of therapy. They do become my family. I know for me, sometimes I don't like dealing with people. The animals is what gets me through. So I want to thank you and encourage you to keep, you know, keep it going. You guys, everybody that's here, tell a friend to tell a friend, spread the word. Let's make Pitbulls great again. And yeah, it's all about the love, man. It has nothing to do with anything else. These guys don't discriminate against anything, so we shouldn't discriminate against them or each other. So thank you guys again for having us. Keep up the good work. The band was amazing. The people was amazing. You guys are all great. Thank you. Ms. Elle, love you.
Yes, Ms. Elle. Thank you for coming out. God bless you.
Okay, thank you guys.